Okay, well, it's time to take off these clamps and we'll see how it looks. These clamps are so easy to use. Okay, let's see how it looks. Looks good. It's all made good contact. The glue seems to be holding well. I'm going to take that little nail out later on and fill that hole, but I'll wait till I get to the finishing point for the finishing stage to do that. Well, I'm just finishing scraping around here. Get any glue out of there, any dry glue, and then I sanded it. Rough it all up a little bit, get it nice and smooth. Now, I got my old binding. It's already cut to size, everything. I'm just gonna put this back on and we'll see how it fits. Should fit perfect because it came off here, so. And it does, everything looks great. The way it was. So now what I gotta do, I'm gonna glue it on with this tight bond, the hide glue. So what I have to do here, I gotta prep first. So I get this painter's tape. Got it here somewhere. So many drawers here to look through. It's not there. Here is where I'm looking, over here. The drawers. This is where I keep all my clamps. Those ones. And I got these ones. So I bought this cabinet in Florida. I got it. It was so nice. It was all these drawers. It's like a parts cabinet. So I keep all my mandolin parts and tools in there. And it keeps them organized. Not that I'm that great of an organizer, but I try. So now what I have to do is I gotta get a bunch of this tape. I rip it in pieces about 4 inches long, and I hang it off anything. Hang it off bucket over there. Hang it off this bucket over here. Anything that doesn't move, I'll hang this tape off of. Because I need about probably oh, I don't know, 30 or 40 pieces of it. It's going to hold that binding on all around the, right around the mandolin. So I need lots of pieces. So let's turn this back down here. And keep putting tape around wherever I can find a spot to stick it. Let's take some on my tripod. Okay, now, what I gotta do is, I gotta put glue around. Let me see, how are we gonna do this? I guess I'll just start. Oh, I'm gonna get a wet rag. I think I'm gonna shut this thing off for a minute and get a wet rag set up. We're back. Now, I'm gonna put glue around here. Oops. Well, it's going to take a while. Sorry. This glue, it sets up a little slower than regular wood glue, so I should have time to get it all in here and tape it. Woohoo! Good stuff. Okay, that's for the garbage. And the wet rag is for my hands. Get my hands clean. Okay, here we go. More glue running down. You always have that. Okay, get rid of that. Here we go. Again, here we go. I never said this was fun. This is probably, this is one of the nasty jobs, putting this stuff on. But it's got to be done. Somebody's got to do it. Here we go. Okay, well, I think I'm going to turn this thing off. You don't want to watch me gluing this thing all around. It'd be boring.